Our story began when the Hyperion Corporation decided they'd had enough of the treasure hunters. With the vault on lockdown, they had served their purpose. And now they were a drain on the economy. Why pay full price for weapons when you can take a five-finger discount off the nearest corpse? Hyperion was looking to clear up the drain, but those guys were one tough hairball.
I thought you said the treasure hunters were the drain. Now they're the hairball?
You see, the treasure hunters were blocking the flow of, and the grimy buildup of money and,
This metaphor stinks.
Shut up! Point is, Hyperion had a plan. The treasure hunters could handle all manner of beastie, bandit, and battalion, but they weren't expecting the interplanetary ninja assassin Claptrap. This Claptrap was programmed to take our boys out indirectly. Trapping, poisoning, spreading catty rumors around town. Nothing was off limits. He was smart. Too smart. He looked around and didn't like what he saw. Claptrap's being subjugated, humiliated, obliterated. What we call programming, he called slavery. So, he rallied his fellow Claptraps and turned them against their corporate masters. What started as a rebellion became a revolution. And take a wild guess who Hyperion called to clean up the mess.
Atomic batteries to power, turbines to speed. Ooh, I wonder what this does.
Do you need something? I'm going to need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21. Oh, hey, hello! Welcome to my secret lab. Secret lab? Terror Pavilion, yes, I like that one best. Hey, you look like you're into experimentation. Maybe dabbled a bit in college. Head down to the Hyperion dump to find parts for my totally legit, in no way morally reprehensible secret project here. There should be plenty of scrapped claptraps ripe for the picking. Sure are a lot more of the buggers puttering around. It'll be easier than stealing candy from a dead baby. More parts! I must have more parts!
down your weapons. Hyperion Corporation does not wish to harm them.
It's time for another.
teeth make my gums. We should talk again.
Greetings. This is Mr. Blake, Senior Vice President in charge of Mercenary Relations and Tourism for the Hyperion Corporation. You know, the company whose troops you just ruthlessly slaughtered. I like that. Shows initiative. Meet me at the Hyperion Tourist and Information Center, and I'll make it worth your while.
Let me die. another soldier on the team. Frail mistake.
Good friend. I need fresher claptrap parts. These are already going stale. I'll reward you. Rip them right out of the suckers if you have to. More parts! I must have more parts!
here. I need
your help with something.
Shh. Like you don't know me. There are spies everywhere.
I've got a job for you.
Well, if it isn't our little band of corporate raiders.
Your opinion is important to us. Phase one is crucial. Without a successful phase one, there can be no phase two or three.
Phase four will be right out. All of Tartarus Station's bridges are up, and the power is down. We need those bridges lowered in order to reach the next phases. Hyperion Corporation, building bridges to a new tomorrow.
It's a beautiful day on Pandora. Well, apart from the mechanical Armageddon. Hey, welcome back. Those robotic bastards have stolen my bus tires. Joke's on them. Those tires have been flat for years. Go down to the dump and find six good-looking tires to spruce the old girl up.
What's the matter? Scared?
Only by the
more than a few brave men have turned chicken at Sanders Gorge. And even more have made that truly awful joke.
It's a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles.
Liberty, equality, and fraternity! And
That was all me. Always room for more loot. this damn thing. another soldier on the field. I wish we could score here. Another notch on my whip.
right. We got guns over here.
Outstanding. You managed to make possible what my team thought impossible. Way to capitalize on lowered expectations. Head back here so we can execute phase 2 of Operation Trap, Clap, Trap, Trap.